British Coast Guard came to the rescue of two fishermen in the English Channel after a heavy storm capsized their boat. Four fishermen were in the boat when it overturned. Two of them were saved by a passing ship. Video from the Maritime and Coastguard Agency shows a winchman being lowered down in gale-force winds to rescue the fishermen from their upturned boat.